Although our color of choice is blue, she pushes a red Jeep. South Carolina bred, this girl is so sweet. See her every once in a while, rare I might say. She chills at night and work during the day. Talk to her all the time and bro, she's great. A real PYT but not a potential mate. She seen my daughter, she knows I'm engaged. She knows I'm a good guy, knows I won't stray. A mild clean freak, but that she don't play. A pretty modern lady shuts down in grace, with the shades that cover like half a face. Family originally from Illinois. Did I mention she bought my CDs? And she said she ain't never heard her brother come up with Illinois. She bout that real, you come with some crap, she'll probably laugh, tell you to kill the noise. A summertime girl, but fall she favors. And not a dumb honey psychology major. And she enjoys being young, these times are the best. Been up and down the east, trying to make it to the west. She comes up and says, yo, pride has the fam. Your music is the bomb, I'm your biggest fan. So clever with the words and your beats are bumping. I'm really excited to see the next ones coming. So I sat in front of her and I said I'd like to know a little bit about you for my latest flow. Vivacious Virgo, I thought that was fly that her and Liliana are the same sign. Strong, independent, and oh so cool. Transfer to USF from her old school. Keep it up, I hope all is going well. You go girl with your blonde ponytail. That's right, Kate. I told you I got you on one, you know what I'm saying? But you supported me on two of my albums, you know what I'm saying? And you came back with some feedback and let me know what was going on. Let me know what was good, let me know what was not so good. And I appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? So I figured I'd go ahead and do something for you. One love, two fingers, man.